Hello everyone, welcome to Cyberstream Gaming. I'm Sam.
Johnathan.
And we're playing part 3 of our Borderlands Let's Play extravaganza. And we're under fire.
What the gravy train is.
Oh yeah. Apparently the phrase "let's get this gravy train rolling" is foreign to those of Louisiana. Yes, I'm generalizing the entire state off of one Nimrod. You're welcome.
All right, your culture. Let's just not deal with that bandit because he
where are we?
Levels ahead of us.
I literally have no idea where we are.
Let's see. Shep Sanders met. Let's go meet Shep Sanders.
Yeah, we should do that. All right, well, as always with Borderlands, we're going to talk about other things because that's the kind of game that this suits for. Suits us.
Hold on, look at this. Look at this.
This is all for our selfish gains. What are you doing?
Look at this gore fest. Sorry, but this is from mature audiences only with that kind of gore. I mean, look at that body impaled.
Oh.
Yeah, it's pretty. All right, I'm gonna shut up. Let's do this. Shep Sanders, I'm coming.
He's a little bloody. There's no blood around the point of impact, though.
Well,
that's
maybe they pulled a good old Ark Survival and harvested his blood.
Oh, well, that would be nice. I like harvesting
blood. Packs without real human blood. I mean,
well,
come on.
Of course. Well, I mean, all health packs are actually just blood transfusions. Like, if you actually look in the bottom of a first aid kit, it's just a bottle of blood. Or sometimes a bag. It depends on what brand of first aid kit you get.
Yeah. I mean, here on the beautiful, beautiful place of Pandora, it's not really regulated, so I just take in any kind of blood. It doesn't have to be O negative.
Also, ended up with orca blood once.
Yeah, it was.
So, I'm part orca.
Apparently, that's really close to human.
I can't get up that. Well, it turns out they're both red, so who knew?
Yeah. Where are we going?
I don't know. I'm just following you. Alright, wait. Maps at this end.
Hey, Sam, I found a sign to express all of my emotions towards you.
Oh, we need to actually just follow this road for a little bit.
Hold on, come here. I found a sign that expresses the way I feel about you.
Okay. I bet it's really nice. Aww. Do you mean that, Johnathan?
I really do.
You even misspelt it for
me.
Let me
check it out real quick. Thanks.
You really do care.
That I do.
Elder Skag. Do they have any Deacon Skags? Ow! That hurt my body! Stop it. Ow. Die.
Oh, sweet, I got an awesome shield.
Prick.
Alright, let's go. Let's follow this beautiful road.
Follow the yellow brick road.
Okay, that was you took it a little far on that one.
Look, I have seen The Wizard of Oz so many times, Jonathan. You don't understand.
I'm sorry. Dude, quit fighting skinks and let's do this quest. Oh my goodness, that thing's big.
Yeah, it's a large thing.
It's a level 13. Why do we even kill the badass ones? Remember, they drop nothing.
Well, maybe this one will. I don't know. Or it won't. I don't know. Oh yeah, we were going to talk about stuff. So, literally earlier today, Red Dead Redemption came to backwards compatibility. Joining the ranks of Black Ops, Borderlands, Halo Reach, Portal 2, and other lesser games like Fallout 3. So.
Oh, wow. You're trying to get us hated.
I'm just kidding. I have nothing against Fallout 3, except that I didn't like it. You're dead, by the way. Oh, you're not dead anymore, anyway. Yeah, so. One of the interesting things about Red Dead is it has a bajillion different versions. And I, in particular, have Red Dead Redemption digitally, but I have the disc for Undead Nightmare, its expansion. Yeah, I was kind of curious as to what that would do to me. It actually set them as two different games, which I kind of, I don't know, I somehow didn't expect that. Which, it makes sense, though.
Well, does the Undead Nightmare usually play through?
It's, I mean, it's, you can buy it as DLC, just for the main game. But I don't have a DLC license for it. I have a disc.
Gotcha.
But it is made to play by itself, so. And apparently, Red Dead also has, like, a two-disc Game of the Year version, which apparently works fine. And everything. I actually got Red Dead back in February when it leaked. as I said, I have it digitally, so I was able to claim it in time. And I played it once after I claimed it because, I don't know. I have not played very much of it. But in fact, I played Undead Nightmare.
RPGs. Yeah,
they're not really my thing. Unless it's Mass Effect.
What you stand for and all.
Yeah, I tend to stand for pointless bloodlust. But, it's the first time I actually played Undead Nightmare. I found a very scratched version. That's the literally what the price tag said. Very scratched. At a used, local used, games, movies, bookstore. So, it works fine, but... Well, the 360 also read it. I did test it. So, it really does look awful. I'm surprised it reads. But. Alright, you're good.
Okay. I just found out Bloodwing only hits one target once and then comes back. What kind of ability is that?
Not a very good one.
Yeah, now you turn into a hulking man brick thing. It's not fair.
I turn into a man brick. Tis I, the man brick.
Hulking man brick.
Tis I, the hulking man brick.
Yes.
Anyway, So as I was playing Undead Nightmare for the first time, ran into a glitch where it started spawning zombies with no heads. That was fun.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah, that sounds just like wasn't there.
A nice dream I had once.
And then it started spawning civilians instead of zombies, and they also had no head.
That was fun.
But because they didn't have a head covered in blood, I couldn't tell they weren't zombies. So I may have murdered an old lady with no head. It was an accident.
Wow. I swear. That's dedication right there.
So anyway, that's how my week's gone.
Alright, let's go to this other quest.
Alright.
No, quit.
And that... Were we not supposed to do that? Area. Oh.
No.
Sorry.
Sorry, not sorry.
I'm sorry, but I also don't really care, so... That'd probably be the best way to express it. Smash! That was anticlimactic. Try not to hurt yourself.
Horrible. I had to bend down and pluck something up. It was
bend down and pluck something?
Plug something up.
Plug something. Okay, that's slightly less creepy. You know what? Never mind. I was about to ask what were you plugging, but then I realized I probably didn't want to know. He's still bent down.
Yeah, let's get out of here. I was actually plugging my phone charger into the outlet.
Oh, okay.
If you so must know.
Is that a euphemism for something?
Not really.
Okay. I'll accept that answer. I'll allow it.
I'm scared. You scare me. I don't like questions.
Yeah, no.
All right, let's keep going.
Do we need to reselect the quest to meet that other dude?
No, we already met him, and then he gave us three new quests, which you were going on and on about your fancy cowboy game.
My fancy cowboy game. I want to point out, just for posterity's sake, that that fancy cowboy game was the number one game on the user requests back when backwards compatibility came out. I should have checked and see what's at top right now, but last I checked, it was Black Ops 2. Did eventually overtake it.
You think we'll get Black Ops 2? That would be awesome.
I really don't know. I mean, I was surprised when they announced that we were getting Black Ops, because I wasn't thinking we were going to get any of it. But you know, I expect Modern Warfare 2, because that got leaked a little while back of some, or it was on the store page by accident. In the backwards compatibility section. Yeah, it was a while ago. Yeah, on the Xbox One store, Modern Warfare 2. First one. I
find it sad that I'm such a fan, and I just can't buy another copy.
No, you're not missing much. You can play a much better Call of Duty, like Advanced Warfare. Now I'm trying to get us hated.
Yeah. No, Infinite Warfare would really get us hated.
I'm excited for Infinite Warfare. I really am. It looks cool.
Dude, no kidding.
I was interested before I'd seen anything. Yeah, let's go to space. Why not? I don't care.
I saw the E3 trailer. I'm in.
It was a good trailer. I've apparently... Yeah,
there's just so much hate towards it, and I don't get it.
It's just because it's Call of Duty. It has nothing to do with the actual game. We know that by now. I've heard the combat is going to be mostly boots on the ground, which is kind of what people have been whining about. And that space section apparently is not on rails. It is a three-dimensional space fighting sim.
Oh, I kind of figured that one.
I figured it as well. Yeah, I mean, it definitely looked that way, but considering that many of the vehicle sections in the past have been on rails, it was, you know... Kind of nice to clarify. Sometimes they surprise you.
Yeah.
I want to say Black Ops 2 had a part where you were flying and it was actually free flying. But I don't quite remember. Of course, even if it was free flying, like, you know, in Advanced Warfare's campaign, I remember there was a flying section in there. It didn't necessarily, you know, it was still like a linear area. You know, you go from one point to the next, whereas
like
in space...
Last mission of Halo 4.
Oh, gosh. Don't get me started on that. that was the worst part of that entire campaign.
Dude, I loved it. It's funny.
There's a badass psycho here with a tiny arm, and he's hitting me because he's mean.
Well, beat him up. Don't be a victim of bullying. Wow, he is big.
Yeah, and I'm freaking powerless.
Hey, I shot him in the face with my sniper. Oh, he almost died.
Almost, but he didn't. Great, I lost my money. That's $800. What gives? That's such a rip-off to come back to life.
A rick-off?
A rick-off. Hate you, Rick.
I just knifed him to death.
Man, good times.
I'm out of ammo for everything. Oh, that was fun.
Yeah,
oh, great. I have no ammo, and I'm down.
I'm trying to get to you. I'm being chased by skanks, and you're really far
away.
Okay,
I'm just knifing the psycho. Got him.
That's good.
I got him. Look, I found money and health, but no ammo.
I seriously need...
Wait, like, don't you have a third weapon slot?
I do.
Why don't I have a third weapon equipped?
I really need better weapons.
I don't.
Weapons are kind of... He dropped a lot of his own pistol. Weapons.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, I'm probably going to need to equip that.
What's next? I can't remember. I'm trying as hard as I can to remember.
Remember what? We can talk about whatever. Wow, he dropped a level 2 weapon. Even better.
A level 2?
Yeah. I'm pretty sure that's what it said. Dude.
That's not fair.
It is a level 2, yeah. Alright, yeah, that looks good. I'll slap it on here.
Huh. I have $16,000. Why am I not buying stuff?
Yeah. Wait, are there gun vending machines? There are, aren't they?
Yeah, there are.
Ah, get me out of here.
I really need ammo, though. I'm out.
It's just an arm sticking out of the cement over here.
Oh, that's kinky.
That was fun. So we got a...
Yep. Almost 12. Almost level 12.
What are we supposed to be doing again?
Oh, we just finished the quest, and now we're going to do another quest.
Okay, let's go do another quest.
Biggest difference between Borderlands 1 and 2 is audio.
That's quite a difference, yeah.
You know I'm never going to read the quest description. Even though it's probably hilarious.
Yeah, but that would require reading. It's hard.
And I don't have time for reading. I've got to go. Alright, let's go do this quest.
Shall we? Well, we've been in the middle of a buttload of sales on any and all things game. There's the Steam sale last week. PlayStation was last week and this week. And then Xbox is this week. So, I'm... don't think I bought anything on the Steam sale. My father did. He wanted more Age of Empires stuff. He loves that
game. That dude and his RTSs.
No, not his RTSs. Just Age of Empires.
Oh, my bad.
Yeah, we... or, no, I did buy something on sale. I bought the second pack of DLC for Age of Empires 2. That's the only thing I didn't have. So, I got half off on that. I guess that's all I got from the Steam sale.
Oh, wait. There are vending machines here.
Never mind. You didn't need that. Pause for just a sec. I need to turn my notifications off.
Did you get one?
I'm getting, like, people are online notifications.
Oh.
Yeah, there was some in Rare Replay that, like, blur. Although it... Ah, shit.
Holy cow.
I want to say it turns off achievements, too, though. Whatever. I'll just go in and... I think that's why I didn't mess with it. Okay. So...
Alright.
Let's try out this pistol. Well, it shoots a lot.
Well, tell me about the stuff I can actually get right now.
Oh, on the Xbox sale? Well, Red Dead's on sale. It's $7.50.
Huh. That's tempting.
I did take a sort of spur of the moment purchase. I bought Battleborn yesterday, I guess.
Battleborn. So.
It's the same people that made Borderlands, you know, the game we're playing, that had the bright idea of taking on Overwatch directly. Actually, I think Overwatch decided to take on Battleborn directly and won. So the game was half price. I'm out of ammo. This isn't going very well. Somewhat. Never mind. Yeah, I bought Battleborn on a whim, so that. And Caleb and I actually filmed a Let's Play in it yesterday, so that'll come out at some point.
Interesting. And I'm back.
So Battleborn does
$1,000.
Yeah, Battleborn does actually have a campaign, which. One of the reasons I was willing to buy it.
I'm just drawing such a blank on Battleborn.
It's the multiplayer is supposed to be MOBA-esque. I've not played the multiplayer part yet. But it is like Overwatch.
Wait, was this the one that had that really cool gameplay demo at E3 last year?
I'm sure it had one. I don't remember it though. I mean, the game just, it came out the same day as Overwatch beta. It's, like, full release. Uh-huh. So, it's new, and it's not doing very well.
Huh.
But I think it's just legitimately because people think it's an Overwatch clone. Even though it came out first.
Yeah.
Because people are absolutely blinded by their love of Overwatch. Not that I find it to be a bad game or anything, but. Yeah.
Oh my goodness, I hate not having ammo for anything.
Yeah, ammo is surprisingly difficult. Note to self, don't shoot while you're reviving. It will make you stop. Darn it!
Alrighty. I need to go find a vending machine for ammo and just buy all of it.
You're not wrong. Never mind.
Alright, let's see. SMG ammo.
I think I even bought the deluxe edition of Battleborn because it was $37.50, I think. It was $30 for the game and $7.50 to get the season pass. So I'm like, yeah, whatever. I'll just get it both. I'll get the deluxe version.
Why not?
Why not? Yeah. I'm already shelling out big bucks for a game. So. I don't normally much for season pass. Oh, yeah, I've got a skill point as well. Yeah, about that. I bought the Mega Man Legacy Collection because that's something I've been waiting on. Actually, I wasn't waiting. I just sort of forgot to get it. I was going to pay full price for it.
I didn't think you were a Mega Man fan.
I've never played it before. That's kind of why I wanted to. I mean, it's like games 1 through 6 for the Xbox. And the PS4, I believe.
My goodness.
So, I thought. And it, honestly.
Why is this one glowing?
Yeah, at full price, it was only $15. I think I got it on sale for like 8 or 9. So, it wasn't a bad deal. Anyway.
Dude, I think we just suck. Or we need better guns, because all these things are so hard to kill.
Yeah, we need better guns, for sure. Okay.
Oh, you got a shock weapon.
I have a purple shotgun that unlocks at level 13. And another thing that's another shotgun that unlocks at 13. Yeah.
What you doing over there?
I'm trying to figure out what I'm doing.
I think we're recording a Let's Play, but I really don't know.
Yeah, I don't know anymore, to be honest.
Oh, like ice cream.
Yeah, I do too.
Alright, I'm glad we could agree on that.
Yep. Compromise. It's what makes America great. Actually, that's what ruins it, because the other side's stupid.
Alright, tell me how you really feel.
You're stupid.
Alright, I enjoy being a sniper.
Honestly, I didn't get that much. On the PS4 side, I bought God of War 3 Remastered. I've never played God of War. You have.
Yep.
So I bought it because I know you liked it. I'm like, oh, I'll give it a shot. Also, the...
Oh.
I didn't buy them, but the more PS Plus games came out. Again, being the first Tuesday.
Sam, help me.
And in addition to the normal two, they also gave away the a free starter pack for Paragon, which is the new MOBA by Epic, who made Gears of War. And, yeah. Like any company that makes exclusives, they can start making exclusives for the other side. And Paragon's only PS4 and PC. Naturally.
Awesome.
I have not played it yet, but I'm planning on it. So. Yeah, once I get around to that.
Whoa. I got SMG that shoots stupid fast.
That's good.
Oh boy, that was a level 2 gun right there.
I'm hearing gunfire, but I can't figure out where they're from.
I want it.
There's a lot of bad guys here, Johnathan. There. Save me.
Where? You don't need help. There's one up there, and he's dead. Boom! Headshot. He dropped an assault rifle, I want to say. That's a big dude right there.
Pretty much, yeah. But it's funny, because he has one little arm. Get it? Because he's deformed.
Don't make fun of handicapped people.
I'm not. I'm making fun of him. And he gave us $18. We're rich.
Help me, I'm falling and I can't get up.
Okay. Since you asked nicely. Yeah, that's all I got.
I know.
How was it? I just wasn't seeing
it's
too much.
It's funny to find the flaws. Find the flaws in this game and see how they fixed them in the games we've already played.
Well, not necessarily a flaw, but, you know, you're refining the gameplay. That's what you do.
I think killing a mini-boss and not dropping any loot is a flaw, but that's just me.
Fair enough. You must have hated Destiny, then.
Oh, yeah. No, it dropped loot. It just wasn't good loot.
It dropped a glowing orb that would give you loot later. Maybe.
Yeah. Let's not be
rawr.
Listening.
Yeah.
How about the new Destiny DLC expansion? Woo-hoo. It's so fun to watch you beat up a big bald dude with your fists.
Yeah, well, I stopped being able to punch people, so save me.
Okay, he can't get on the roof. He's a little slow. Not that I make fun of slow people.
But you do.
I mean, if you wield a giant axe and you can't get on the roof, what good is your giant axe?
I died somehow. Save me.
Get more teabags on Lipton. Oh, wow, that hurts. That hurts a lot.
Yeah, it happens. Where's that, where's that other guy that was shooting at us? Where'd he go?
I killed him.
Oh, that's good.
1,000 XP.
Drop that.
Oh, I think I just got a lightning gun.
That's good. I was gonna pick it up.
I need it more than you.
I'm so helpless, though. My guns are so bad.
Mine are just as bad, bro.
Well, right. I don't care. That's kind of what that amounts to.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, Johnathan hasn't even been home for a week, so he's bought nothing.
Yep.
He has no idea what's happened in the world, except for all the bad stuff. Yeah.
Except for all the bad stuff.
And, yeah, video games. Fun stuff. I found a sniper rifle in a pile of crap. You want it?
It's mine. Oh, wow. I think it's got some good damage. More than mine. Yeah, I'll take it.
Yeah, that's good. That's really good.
Here, you can have this really old, crappy sniper.
Oh, thank you. Oh, darn it. Thing's full. It's probably better than the one I have. Hang
on. Wow, Brig got really happy. Did you hear what he said?
Nope.
I dropped my sniper, he said, "For me?" Ha 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 ha. Really wasn't.
I don't get it.
For you, but I don't know. He got really excited.
Yes. So, oh yeah. Pokemans.
Oh.
Let's talk about Nintendo. So, Pokemon Go is out, and I'm in the prime position to play it. Oh, I beg to differ. I think you might be the only person who doesn't.
Cool.
So Pokemon Go is, I believe, the first Nintendo first-party IP to end up in a mobile app. So it's a Pokemon game set in the real world. You have to go walk around and catch your own Pokemon. It's kind of like the Pokemon game you'd imagine you always wanted. Except you didn't realize how much walking it would require. But I am personally in like one of the best positions to play it because I go to a college and colleges have lots of things. So like Poke Centers and gyms are set in real life places. So,
they're like geocaches, but for Pokemon.
Yeah, so, like.
Oh, wow, that's awesome.
My, sorry. I've got, like, a bug bite on my leg and it's bleeding. It's really gross. So I just thought I'd share. I just threw a grenade myself, point blank, by accident. And then I got attacked by the rat. I freaking hate life. Stupid rack. The worst. I have ammo for that, of course.
Oh, it's so bad. Everything is bad.
Everything is bad. But yeah, the... The point I was going to make is that there's not a whole lot of stuff, you know, just sitting around my house. You know. I think the people in the best position to play it are people in urban... who live in or frequent urban places. Ain't much going on in the rural world. But, I mean, it's... There's some kind of perplexing things about it. Like, I'm not sure you really get to... Like, there is battling in it. Like, you can battle Pokemon. I don't know how to do it, though. Because you don't need them, like, catch the Pokemon. Yeah, granted, I'm not very far. I'm only, like, a level 2. You have to be level 5 before you can even go to a gym.
Oh.
It has some of the trappings of mobile games, like $100 microtransactions. Or there's always a $100 package. I don't get it, but... The system seems pretty solid so far. Like, nothing's glaringly awful about it. Some of the just strange design decisions, I suppose.
Oh.
I was kind of excited to play it because I haven't... The only Pokemon game I'd ever played was Sapphire, which had about a 400-hour save on it at one point before I, you know, deleted it. So, my sister could play it, but then not actually play, so that went nowhere. For nothing.
How long have we been not doing this quest?
I don't know. I just follow you. Don't you know by now?
I've been running around killing stuff.
Those psychos are on fire. Johnathan, save me.
I mean, if I was a psycho, I'd probably light myself on fire, too.
It's a fair point. I can't argue with that.
Hey, a weapons crate.
Is there anything I want?
Pistols. I want the blue one. They're all... Yeah, I want this one.
Whoa, okay.
Alrighty.
I freaking...
Hey, oh, balls.
This game's not nice to me sometimes.
It's really not. It's a brutal.
So I was just sort of excited to play it. It's... You actually do have to get up and, like, walk around and find your Pokemon, though. It's... Like, they're really trying to target people who don't move. To get them to move. It's kind of funny. I don't think I fall in that category of people anymore, considering how much I have to walk to class and back, but... I certainly would have used to.
Yeah.
There's... Like, for instance, the eggs, which I have not gotten one yet, but in order to hatch the eggs... You actually have to just walk around with them. Like, it uses your phone's pedometer, I guess. I would assume phones have one of those, because they seem to have everything else.
I know my phone does.
Yeah.
Because I went on a mission trip and had to do a lot of walking. My phone measured how many steps I took every day, how many miles I went. It was not fun. It was fun to keep track, but...
How many miles did you get?
28.2 for the whole week.
Wow, not bad.
Yeah.
I mean, some people would do that in one run, but...
Yeah. You mean a double marathon? Nothing.
That's a little over a single marathon, but...
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying. Some people would call to go run a double marathon just because. Yeah, maybe run a double marathon and then, you know, swim across the Atlantic and paddle my way through France without a water break. Or...
So you're...
High leveled up.
So you're saying your water broke during those trips?
I said our water... Oh, yeah.
Well, congratulations.
You really got me on that one. I'm not going to lie. Her name is Jimmy.
Well, Jimmy's got a great life ahead of her.
Yeah.
Maybe Bloodwing should come out and help. Don't you think?
I use Bloodwing all the time.
I use Lefty and Righty all the time. They're a lot better. Ow!
But yeah, why zap stuff? Unless they use zapping stuff.
There's just so many things to kill. Punch, punch, punch.
Yeah, we still aren't doing the stupid quest.
The what?
Exactly.
Well, I hurt him a bunch.
Who?
The giant badass corrosive skag.
Oh my goodness, this is bad.
I killed him. You're welcome.
Thanks, babe.
You're welcome. Again.
Oh my goodness. This is ridiculous.
Why are there so many of them?
Why is this quest so hard? Why do we feel obligated to kill every one of them?
I don't know. For the people's entertainment, Johnathan.
Alright, here's the real question. When do I get to hit the vending machines?
You know, I would like... There's a whole bunch more of them. I'm done. I'm out of here. I can't do this anymore.
Alright, well, at least go towards the quest.
I quit life.
I need to use a skill point and equip my level 13 shotgun.
Oh yeah, level 13. I need to equip my crap.
Oh wow, I got a cool pistol.
That's my other 13. That. I think it's two different shotguns. But anyway. Sure, two different shotguns. Why not? That's efficient. That's what I have.
It's always
so.
Fun to dual wield automatic shotguns when you're a gunslinger.
Oh, this thing shoots explosive shots. What on earth was that? Alright, let's see what the other one does. Darn, it's just a high-powered shotgun. That's lame.
Yeah, it doesn't shoot mini missiles, so nothing.
It only takes two shots, roughly, to kill these things. Darn it, I was trying to melee and I was pressing the wrong buttons. I'm all mixed up with control schemes right now. But, anyway. Yeah, it's right stick, because I hate right stick melee. Anyway. He's dead.
It's Skags.
That one's on fire. It's just plain on fire. Why wouldn't there be a badass fire Skag just lying around?
I don't know. Hey Sam, you died.
Yeah, I do that.
I'm gonna go do the quest without you.
So. I'm coming. I'm out of ammo for my shotguns. That's not good. I have no idea what I don't remember what I said about Pokemon Go. I was excited to play it. Yeah. It's just been a while. You never really had anything Nintendo. And I was never big on Nintendo in general, but...
Yeah.
I did. I had good memories with Sapphire, so... I mean, the idea is genius, you know, go out and catch Pokemon in the real world. There's like a little augmented reality catching sequence. It'll like turn on your camera and the Pokemon's just there.
Oh. That's funny.
On top of whatever it is. I caught my very, caught the starter Pokemon on top of my laptop.
Yeah, I've seen stuff like that where it puts reality in your camera or whatever.
Yeah, I mean, it's a I've seen it before.
It sounds cool, like a really cool concept.
Yeah, it's free. I mean, it's a free app, so. Downside is it'll drain your battery like you wouldn't believe, because you need, you know, your GPS on. And, you also, I mean, if you're out and about, you need mobile data as well. But.
Yeah.
Ow, oh, come on, where'd you come from, you prick? You're gonna have to come save me.
Yeah, you just wrecked those dudes.
Yeah. Yeah. Don't slip on your blood getting up. Yeah, okay. I'll try not to.
Oh, wow. That's pretty hard.
I've actually been using your old sniper rifle pretty well.
Are you serious?
Yeah. It was one of the better weapons I've got. I didn't have crap.
Maybe they are rocking crab guns.
I told you. That new shotgun I got's pretty awesome, but I'm out of ammo for it at the moment.
It's always fun to watch you beat up bruisers.
You know I gotta do nothing. You're gonna die.
Tell him how it is, Sam.
Can I? Did I get? I did get a few shotgun shells. Not many, but a few. He died.
Where is this dumb quest?
I don't know.
Oh, I see it. There's vending machines, I think.
Well, let's head to the vending machines. Okay. Last topic I actually had to talk about. Halo 5. A game that Johnathan and I have quite a bit of disdain for. It's just because we're actual Halo fans. I can't blame someone for liking a game, but even if I don't. I mean, I can blame them for having poor taste, but I can't blame them for an achievement.
Oh, got an achievement.
I'm just kidding, of course. But anyway, I want to talk about the Warzone Firefight update, which has honestly got me hooked again. I didn't really ever expect to go back to Halo 5 in any sort of real capacity. But I did. I have. And so did my father. He and I have been playing quite a bit of Warzone Firefight together. He has not played any other kind of multiplayer. Other than Firefight, yeah. It does use the rec system. The rec system, unsurprisingly, does work better because it's less annoying to me there because you're not fighting other people. You know. They've clearly rebalanced the rec system, like the way it gives you stuff now.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, that helped a lot. You can actually get recs you don't have certifications now for.
Oh, cool.
Which I don't know if that was ever officially the case where it just wouldn't give them to you without certification. I never got one without a certification for it back when I was first playing, which I have not really played since launch. I think I may have been playing like with the very first little content drop, like the first new map or something. But other than that,
yeah,
you know, I hadn't touched it. And there are a lot of wrecks now. But I've got stuff. I have stuff. Not to mention Warzone Firefight. I swear it actually gives you wreck points faster than normal Warzone did. Again, I've not played normal Warzone, and I don't really want to. I was still getting plenty of gold packs and all. And I'm forgetting the crouch button. That helps.
It's B.
Yeah. Sure.
You really are allergic to normal control schemes.
I am very messed up on control schemes. Because I play, you know, recon on Halo 5. I was playing, last thing I was playing was Red Dead, which is on Grand Theft Auto's awful control scheme. Why is B the reload button on there? I don't get it. There's no reason it can't be X. It's just not. It's just B for some reason. Left 4 Dead's the same way. It's B. Why is it B? Anyway. I do play Recon on Halo 5, which is a very strange control scheme. But X is the sprint. I got used to it, so. Anyway.
That sounds awful.
Well, I really like having a right bumper reload. I love that. And the rest of the control scheme is just what I was used to, so. You know, it's Halo 3's control scheme.
Hey, it's a big dude.
No, he killed me. Well, that's great. I wasn't in the middle of fusing anything. Dang it.
Hey, that's just mean.
I really can't remember any buttons. This is awful.
I'm finna die.
Yeah.
So do you come here often?
Yes. Okay. Warzone Firefight's very different from regular, or from the older Firefights, but it's not bad. I mean, there's objectives to it. A progression, you know, to get your more points. I tend to be near the top of the, you know, the match. It's 8 people, which is kind of fun. You kind of are at the mercy of what challenges they give you when, because it's very random. And they could essentially stick you with bosses that you practically can't defeat on round one.
Fun.
Yeah. One of the worst things that they've been known to pop out is they'll have Promethean soldiers in mantises. They'll put a mantis inside where you can't get a tank.
Like, wow.
Essentially, the way you handle most of the big bosses by the end is you need tanks and just infinite ammo. The infinite ammo of them. Because bosses have so much health.
Bullet sponge tactic, huh?
Essentially, if you're stuck indoors somewhere, you're it's not good. They added a new thing entirely in the form of a grunt, like a giant grunt mech. And it's a giant grunt. And it talks. It's pretty funny, actually. It, like, yells out all its attacks like an anime character. Ooh, an SMG. I don't have one of those. I will take one. You drop something for it. Did you take that SMG?
I don't think so, no. Took a grenade mod.
There was an SMG on the ground. No, there's not. I needed that.
Yeah, I'll drop all my SMGs.
I think it was...
Oh, that scared the piss out of me.
I don't know. Whatever, I'll take that one. Oh shoot, you went the other way.
Oh, this is scary. So scary. Okay, so apparently we're here to kill a boss or something.
No, great. That's what I want to do.
Hey, a claptrap unit. They gave us a quest.
Oh, snippers.
Ooh. I want... I don't want either one of them, to be honest. They're way... mine's way better than those.
I'm going to get rid of
them.
Okay. Yeah, I'll take them to sell them. I really need to sell stuff. Hi, Claptrap.
Ugh. Oh my goodness.
Gosh, these guys are high leveled. I don't like it.
That the loot crate gives us nothing.
The reason I keep going... I'm also mixing up the bumpers because I think left bumper is supposed to be the grenade, but it's not. It's right bumper, and instead I go into punchy mode. Which is not necessarily really what I want to do, but...
This is horrible.
This is pretty bad. I've got no flipping shotgun ammo. The one good gun I have, and I have no ammo for it. I'm so over this.
This is fun. Oh wow, that dude just annihilated me.
I almost had him down, so naturally I died so I can lose all my money.
Oh balls.
These shotgunners are the worst.
Ugh, just one hit you, it's so annoying.
Pretty much. The aiming's retarded when you're down.
I think that's kind of the point. All right.
See ya.
Claptrap units are always nice. Oh, why did I do that? Alright, let's keep going.
Anyway, I'm out of things to talk about, so I think for the rest of the Let's Play, we're just going to be completely silent.
I can do that.
Yes. I'll add in some nice music. No, I won't. That would take work. It's just going to be nothing. In fact, I'm even going to mute the game, because we don't need that. Nothing but silence. Glorious silence. That's what you watch a commentary video for.
Look, it's tired. I mean, I'm tired. It's late.
It's tired. Yeah, it's late. It's pretty late at night. Not to mention, we've had long weeks.
If you know what I mean.
I don't, but...
All right, hey, here's a nice arrow.
A weapon crate up here. Some shields.
Bruisers in the house. What level are the bruisers? 15? Yes. Yes, they are.
Alright.
Okay, well, that was fun.
Where are you? Oh, you're down there. I'll come and save you, Johnathan.
No, you won't.
Because I love you. Yeah, you're right. I'm going to let you die.
Oh. Oh, clutch money. Okay, that was nice of you.
Shotgun, you are my friend.
Okay, look, a boss room.
Well, it certainly looks like a boss room. I have a feeling we're not going to enjoy this very much. Roid Rage Psycho. Oh my gosh! He throws nukes! Oh well.
That was scary to say the least.
Oh, my game froze there for a sec.
Oh, this is scary, Sam. Help me!
I'm dead. I just respawned. I'm way far away. Ah! And we left money. Never leave money. Money's good.
My gosh, it's terrifying.
So did you I'm assuming you managed to kill one of the little midget things?
Yeah, I did. That's terrifying.
Yeah, don't die, because getting back here after respawning is a pain in the butt.
Oh my goodness, of course.
What did I just tell you not to do?
Not like this. How am I alive? I need ammo. Oh my goodness. No. No.
Yeah, I don't know this is really helping.
Ah.
Oh, you hurt me bad. He hurt me bad. My body. He's close to dead. We've almost got him.
I'm running. I'm running to you too.
Never mind, he has a lot of health. I don't think we're close.
What do you mean?
I'm just tired. And I want him to die. Is that so much to ask?
Man, it spawns you far out.
Yep. It's okay, he's not moving. He doesn't know where I am. I'm just shooting him. This is one way to kill him.
He doesn't know where you're at?
Yeah, he's just not moving. There we go. Cool. It's like cheese in the Destiny boss, except I didn't have to do anything. I just stood there. Yeah, it's a shield. You got that.
He dropped nothing.
Okay.
Maybe there'll be some nice loot crates in here. Ooh, a button.
Ooh, that's not good. I'm gonna spend my skill point.
Oh, that was the main quest. Well, I had no idea.
Alright then. Where do we turn
this game? Has the most amazing story.
Yeah. And Borderlands is known for that.
Alright, well, I think we can both safely say.
Yeah, we're just time. Supposed to walk back out.
Oh my goodness. No, yeah. Let me through.
You have to walk all the way back. Alright, no. Well, you know what? We're going to end it here, folks. It's been a let's play, and now it's not one anymore because we're done. So.
Yeah, so go away because we don't like you anymore.
Bye.
Bye.
Jonathan loves you.
Only on some days.